Hello, what are you doing here? How'd you get in my lair? Okay, I've never had somebody come into my hut unannounced. I live in the middle of nowhere in the woods for a reason. I'm a witch, and I avoid the human race, for the most part. May I ask, why you're here? Okay. Do you want some potion? Some special potion. Okay, I'm putting together some potion now. I guess I can do that for you. What did you have for me? For an exchange? I guess the bowls of dead bodies works. I can use some of their souls in my potions. Okay. May I ask why you needed some special potion made by a witch? Okay, you have a pet crow that you would like to give certain powers to? Okay, I could do that. So you want the crow to turn into certain things to scare your friends for Halloween? That sounds pretty cool. I'll see what I can do. Whip up some potions. I might need some things from you. I might need like some of your hair. I might need some measurements from your face. What do you want the crow to turn into? So you want it to turn into your face, just a floating head, so you can scare your friends. So you want to walk into a room and then have a floating head come into the room. Okay. I've never had somebody want that before, but you never know. You humans can get pretty creative with some of your ideas. Let's see what I can do. Okay, I'll need some of your hair. I can mix some potions together and use a little bit of magic, and I should be good to go. Okay. First off, let me get measurements. Okay. So I'm gonna get kind of close to you. Do some of the measurements, so got these three potions here. Let me press something up. kind of give some a relaxing feeling smelling it. This is what